Welcome to a Foxy Tech Tips tutorial on changing your Netflix account's email address. I'll show you how to do this both on PC and mobile. If you find this tutorial helpful, please consider subscribing to my channel and liking the video. On desktop, load netflix.com and sign into your account if you are not already logged in. Scroll all the way to the footer of the page and then click Account. You can also get to Account by clicking your profile image at the top, but I don't have that option because I don't have an active membership right now. From your account management page, you can simply click on Change Email. Enter your new email address followed by your password. You may need to answer a verification question here to confirm your identity. This time they asked me to confirm my debit card number. Click Save to finalize it. To do it from the mobile app, tap the More button from the bottom right. Now select Account. This will open your Netflix account page in a web browser. Tap Change Email. Enter your new email address and your password and then hit Save. Your Netflix email address has now been updated, and that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if you found it helpful and subscribe to Foxy Tech Tips for more Netflix tips and tricks.